prepared the glory for. I could not. I could not turn my back on the Democratic Party to secure a seat in the government with a national alliance for Sarah Western's rebellion. Because if it was that, I would be in there today. And all of those things you're going to see happening in the coming months. All the things that Teo is bragging of today, which started under the Democratic Party government of which he is part. We need to look at them happening and say, Louis and Teo, you fix us good. But you know? But it's okay. Because those who take credit for the schools, for the hospital expansion, for everything that has happened and happenings, they cannot sleep at night. Because those who worked for it was in them. But don't worry. It's St. Martin and country above self. And if given the choice, I would do it again. Ladies and gentlemen, your task is cut out for you. I am tired of explaining and explaining again and again that the Democratic Party, we have done things wrong. We worked for a long time, and of course, where you work, mistakes are made. But for that, what happened on the 8th of June, it is not the fault of the Democratic Party. And we are not going to act as if it is our fault. But you, each and every one of you, need to explain that over and over again. No, Sarah could not have solved Louis LaVey's problems. No, Sarah was not the one who pushed Teo away. Because it was all about Democratic Party. If you so believe in the party, if you so believe in the Democratic Party, and the NA and Louis decided to put us in the opposition, let's go in opposition together. Let's go in opposition strong. Let's go in opposition with our head held high. That's what we have to do. But not everybody could have made that type of a sacrifice, because that is what it was. So again, this ain't gonna keep us down. Get a little more to the rock falling. Yeah, we need to do something different. We need to talk differently. We need to talk loud. We need to talk committed. We need to talk strong. We need to talk with passion. Regardless of how you're feeling, I want the women to brace themselves and to walk strong. I want you to make it known that they will not walk over us. That we cannot lie down and play dead, even if we wanted to. We can. Because at the end of it, we shall overcome. We shall overcome.